You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemalon, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes, the epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha, simple musician, of course. This is my visage. Underneath, there is nothing. And everything. Not a sight for the faint-hearted. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Life in the capital is hard for a hunter, The samurai make war there, I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone. To the west, samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thief. I can... So, what? Well, yes.
Completed.
Too slow.
It's complete.
All fixed up.
Not quite.
All fixed up.
Saw that coming.
Let's use the...
Too slow.
Just what I needed.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the Sacred Mountain here, beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town. With it... Recognize the sight before long. Do you?
Ringleader, venture.
venture on, Hunter. Into the snowstorm. But venture with caution.
Thank you. thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny.